Fabio Fognini is a Masters 1000 champion. He can barely believe it. He's the first Italian to win here in Monte Carlo since 1968. What a week it's been for Fabio. Wins over Sasha Zverev yesterday. He got the better of Rafa Nadal, of course. It was never going to be easy today, but he kept his emotions in check to secure the biggest win of his career. And it will mean so much, so close to home. He beats Lajovic 6-3, 6-4.